inhale through into up dog. Then back down onto your knees and exhale, hold the pose again. Tap in and exhale back into downward dog. Clasping your hands back behind and open to your chest. So beautiful. Okay. So we're going to inhale, extend. So this time you can have your feet together or hip apart. Just sitting down into intense pose. Inhale, reach through your arms, lift through your chest. Nice deep breaths. And as you exhale, step back with your right foot. See if you can turn it out. Warrior squat. Breathe and hold. Stay strong. And then exhale, swing in the middle. Inhale, reach. Exhale, down. And back through to centre. Hands to the ground. Step it back in and fold forward. Bending your knees back into intense pose with your chest. Exhale, fold forwards and down, tipping the head. Into intense pose. Stepping your left foot back this time into that lunge. Squeeze, open, extend. Exhale, hinge forwards and down, back into downward dog. As you exhale, lower. Inhale through into up dog or cobra. Exhale back into downward dog. Left leg this time, lift it high in the air. On the knee, swing it through. Planting it down and rise and back up. And again, turn it out. Into a warrior squat. Dug myself a little hole there. Breathe. Sweep it down and inhale, reach. Back down. Through chest. Sweeping back through to the centre. Releasing the hands down. Stepping back in. Exhale, hold. Back into your intense pose. So feet either hip width or together. Inhale, rise. Exhale, just fold it forward and down. Step or jump yourself back now into downward dog. Float forward into plank. And your knees are full plank as you exhale lower. Inhale through. Exhale back into downward dog. Right leg lift. Forward this time. Plant the foot down, extend your arms and see if you can hinge forwards into warrior three. The arms either overhead or out to the side. This way is a little bit harder. Try and extend the leg back behind you. Breathe into it. Stay strong with the breath. And slowly releasing the hands back down. Step back into downward dog. Hips up and back. Lower, inhale through, exhale back into downward dog, left leg this time lift it high, step it three quarters of the way through. And then again, reaching those arms. Whoops. Lifting the back leg. Extend. Stay strong. Lengthen through your body. One last deep breath here. Slowly release those hands down. Step your back foot in and fold. Just from here, take an inhale, lengthen through your spine. Exhale, fold again. Slowly and gently place your hands to the ground and push back into downward dog. Up and back. And gently from there, lift your right leg in the air. Bend the knee. Bring it in towards your chest and lay it down onto the ground. Rolling the shoulders back and down. Breathe into it. Stay strong. Kind of sink your hips down. If you want a little bit of an extra stretch, you can reach the back leg. Just slide that back knee over your chest. Or just leaving it down onto the ground. So you can take a hold of that back foot and just slide the knee back as you open through the chest. Or you can release that back leg there. Slowly just folding forwards and down. Sitting in the crown of the head, relax and breathe. Slowly and gently, just rising back up, sit down, bring that top leg around. Let's try and get really, really sandy. We're just going to lie down now. Relax. Feet just hip width apart. As you exhale, just squeezing the buttocks, clasping your hands underneath, rolling the shoulders back, and tucking your chin down. Squeezing the buttocks, nice deep breaths. Just take one last deep breath here. Slowly release. Spreading your arms wide, feet together, and dropping your knees one way and your head the other way. Breathing into your spine. Nice deep breath. Into centre, pull your knees in towards your chest, just rock around, just loosen up any tension there in your pelvis, and very gently, forward and back, up to the chin, forward and down. one last move, just placing your hands back behind you, bending one leg, lift your waist into your hands, see if you can lift your hips and roll your shoulders back and down. A nice deep breath. And very gently and slowly, slide back down into shavasana. You can have your knees bent or legs fully on the ground. And just relax. So try and stay here for at least 5 or 10 minutes now. Just taking some deep breaths. Just inhale and exhale. Just relax. Just feeling the rhythm of your breath. So if you want to place your hands, one on your abdomen and one on your chest, and just try and take the breath from the chest down into the belly. And exhale. Exhale. And just allow yourself a moment like that. And then when you feel ready, just roll over onto one side and bring yourself back into sitting. Just take another moment just to breathe, just relax. And there you go. I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you very soon. Namaste.